Well, today marked the 27th annual Arts in Black Festival in Tifton. The event started thanks to the director of Baldwin College's Arts Experiment Station, Leroy Bynum, and has been going on ever since. The festival brings people together of every culture and allows them to experience African-American culture and traditions through performances, exhibits, workshops, and foods. Chair of the festival, Tamisha Blackshear, explained why this festival is so important.
We want to make sure we're bridging our community. It's not just an Arts in Black festival. It's a festival for all of the cultures, all of the communities that's here in Tifton and surrounding counties.
The festival started yesterday with a talent competition and will end tomorrow with a poetry competition.